हेलो एवरीवन, इन दिस वीडियो वी आर गोइंग टू डिस्कस अबाउट हैलिटोसिस, ओरल माल ऑर्डर और बैड ब्रेथ। सो लेट गेट स्टार्टेड। व्हाट इज हैलिटोसिस? टर्म यूज्ड टू डिस्क्राइब नोटिसेबली अनप्लीजेंट ओडर एक्सहेल्ड इन ब्रीथिंग। क्लासिफिकेशन, फर्स्ट जेन्युइन हैलिटोसिस, अंडर दिस फिजियोलॉजिकल हैलिटोसिस, पैथोलॉजिकल हैलिटोसिस, अंडर पैथोलॉजिकल देयर इज ओरल एंड एक्स्ट्रा ओरल हैलिटोसिस। Pseudo halitosis. No obvious mal odor, also patients stubbornly complain of its existence. Third, halitophobia. After treatment for genuine halitosis or pseudo halitosis, patient persists on believing that he or she has halitosis. Causes for physiological halitosis, pathological halitosis, systemic and extraoral halitosis. We are going to see these one by one. Physiological halitosis basically caused due to mouth breathing, medication, aging and poor dental hygiene, tobacco, foods like onion, garlic, alcohol consumption. Pathological halitosis caused due to periodontal infection like ANAG, pericoronitis, aphthous ulcer, stomatitis, xerostomia, unclean denture, candidiasis. Systemic and extraoral halitosis caused due to nasal infection like rhinitis, sinusitis, disease with GIT like GERD, hiatus hernia, pulmonary infection like bronchitis, pneumonia, tuberculosis, hormonal changes like ovulation, menstruation, pregnancy, systemic disease like diabetes, hepatic failure, renal failure, uremia and cirrhosis of liver. What is the pathogenesis of oral mal odor? Oral mal odor results of microbial putrefaction of food debris, cell, saliva and blood within the oral cavity, where proteolysis of protein to peptide and amino acid take place. Resultant substance with free thiol group such as cysteine and reduced glutathione rises volatile sulfur compounds and lead to oral mal odor. Major volatile sulfur compound in mal odor patient. There are three major sulfide compounds such as hydrogen sulfide, methyl mercaptan, dimethyl sulfide. What are the diagnosis of halitosis? First, intraoral examination under this tongue coating, evidence of mouth breathing, xerostomia, dry mucosa. Measurement of mal odor. Patient should be instructed not to eat, chew, rinse or smoke for at least 2 hours before examination. Patients who are on antibiotics should be seen 2 weeks after discontinuation of medicine. Tests for halitosis are, there are several tests such as subjective organoleptic method, it is a gold standard method for halitosis, gas chromatography, halimeter, Bana test, chemiluminescence, saliva incubation test, electric nose, dark field or phase contrast microscopy. What is organoleptic method? Gold standard method for test of halitosis. 0 to 5 grading proposed by Rosenberg and McClatchy. 0 means no odor present. 1 barely noticeable odor. 2 slight but early noticeable. 3 moderate. 4 strong offensive odor. 5 extremely foul odor. Judge smell different air samples such as oral cavity odor. Judge place his nose close to mouth opening, smell air when patient count from 1 to 20. Breath odor. Subject expired through mouth while judge smell both the beginning and the end of expiration. Saliva. Patient lick his or her wrist after drying, judge gives code. 4. Tongue coating. Judge smell the tongue scraping. Nasal breath odor. Subject expire through nose while mouth is closed. Gas chromatography is a device that analyzes air, saliva or cervicular fluid. Measure gas like methyl mercaptan, hydrogen sulfide, dimethyl sulfide. If methyl mercaptan is greater than hydrogen peroxide, then there is a sign of periodontitis. If only hydrogen sulfide increases, there is poor oral hygiene of patient. Dimethyl sulfide leads to extra oral cause for halitosis. specific character of odor. If rotten egg smell, indicative of volatile sulfur compound. Sweet odor, some describe as dead mice odor, associated with liver insufficiency. Rotten apple odor. Unbalanced insulin-dependent diabetes lead to accumulation of ketones. Fish odor. In this, there is kidney insufficiency. Bana test. N-benzonyl DL arginine 2-naphthylamide. Bacteria such as P. gingivalis, T. denticula, and B. forsythus produces a waste product that degrades the compound N-benzonyl DL arginine 2-naphthylamide. So, sample of patient's saliva is collected within Bana testing compound. If they degrade Bana, results in positive indicator for oral malodor. Bana test is used for diagnosis of halitosis and periodontal risk assessment. What is halimeter? This machine measures level of sulfide gas found in person's breath. Drawback of halimeter. Common sulfides such as mercaptan are not easily recorded. Halimeter is very sensitive to alcohol, so one should avoid drinking alcohol or using alcohol-containing mouthwashes for at least 12 hours prior to being tested. Chemiluminescence involves mixing of sample containing volatile sulfur compound with mercury compound. Resultant reaction causes fluorescence. Treatment for halitosis. First, mechanical reduction by tongue cleaning, chewing gums. Chemical reduction by using mouthwashes like chlorhexidine, essential oil, chloride dioxide, hydrogen peroxide, triclosan. Masking the odor, malodor. Treatment with rinse mouth spray containing volatile with unpleasant odor. With pleasant odor. Halita. Containing 0.05% chlorhexidine, 0.05% cetylpyridium chloride, CPC, 0.14% zinc lactate with no alcohol. Thank you for watching. Please do like and subscribe my video for more videos.